Okay, but you can't even see me. So if this even uploads, if this even gets uploaded, I'm just gonna do this for now. So, hi guys. Today, welcome to Transformers Force to Fight. Let's do this. I'm just gonna keep this up here. I'm down in comfort. Bothers you or not, but I'm just gonna keep the time. It's gonna be pretty like 10 or 15 minutes. I'm gonna be doing another focus before. Today I'm working on a friendship with the human Earth. The Earth Defense Command, EDC, has volunteered their most capable crew, led by Marissa Fairbone, loyal friend to the Autobots. Together we have found a way to breathe life back into our home planet, Cybertron. Now we put our plans to get to test start the long journey home. Optimus, we are now passing the Nebula. Wait, I'm getting some strange readings. Teletron report. Warning, space, orbital warp field, many words. I can't see anything there. Teletron, can you identify our current location? Negative. Scans do not match any known planets in our data space.
More questions and no answers, perhaps.
Warning, incoming Decepticon. Signature detected.
No! Here's Rhymed Prime. Now it's Rhymed Prime. Time to die!
Oh my god, what am I gonna do? Things are just a quiet, but it's okay. It takes all this damage in.
Why are you playing? And why are you playing?
Transformers Forged to Fight.
You ever played that game before?
No, I'm trying it.
You got
a little person is watching me. Tap anywhere to continue. Ginger ult to break their block with a heavy attack. Rest and hold on a minute. Whoa! Now use everything you learn to defeat Starscream.
Awesome! Oh my god! Optimus Prime wins!
Oh my god, I freaking love this game so far. Starscream here, I feel on the Decepticon to share from, but where are we? The planet's coordinates don't register in the teletrans data banks. It's obvious. I suggest we keep moving. Two hostiles detected nearby. Falcon opted to pass your current mission, updating guard data. This is taking a long time. That final move was awesome. I want to do it again.
I'm not going.
Oh my god. I'm sorry I can't create a place like that. Mobile. Oh my god. This is awesome. Tap. Okay. Whoa. What? Select your bot. Wait, what? No! I want to select my bot. Select your bot. You might fight. Oh my god. I'm not going to be a bad guy, okay? I'll never be a bad guy. What? Oh, I thought I was gonna be a bad guy. Yeah, ready? No. No, no. No, 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 no. Die, 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 go, 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 die, 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 die. I don't want you here. Die, I don't want you here. Go away. Okay.
I just used guns.
How did it feel like it? Don't use your special circle. No. Oh my god. No. Teletra indicated that disappointment named Grindor is unlike any Decepticon I've ever encountered. It's as though he's from another reality and looks like there's more trouble ahead. Okay. Let's go here. This is awesome, like it doesn't like move once. Oh!
What?
That looks like Bumblebee. Static. Versus Bumblebee? No.
Who are you being?
I'd rather be Bumblebee. Crap.
Why?
Please don't leave me be Optimus.
Why?
I don't want to be Optimus. I want to be Bumblebee.
You want to be Bumblebee?
Yeah, Bumblebee's awesome.
Yeah.
And then we go right now. No! 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 We have to fight Bumblebee! No! I can understand that. It's gonna be hard after you, think. Let's go. Just shoot. Go back. This is how you do it.
is how you do it.
Go away. Nobody wants you here.
Go. Yes, he's almost down. Yes.
Why did he have to defeat me? Why? No. Why?
If this is a soldier as pure as a heart. With a pure heart or as bony. Then none of us Cybertrons are safe. The Matrix must be placed in the hands of someone who cannot be corrupted, a human. Be corrupted, a human. And I understand, Optimus. I have just the person to them mercy, and I will enter in. Trust the matrix of the leadership to you, our new commander.
Don't tell me I will have to be the human. The beginning sees gold. Optimus.
No.
But you so.
I don't have any bots.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, what?
Is it Dan Grimlock or Stories? Oh, or is it Stories? Okay. I forgot I was making a video. Sorry, again. We're in general by completing story missions. Okay, guys, I guess, wait. 2 more minutes.
This is taking a long time.
Wait, no.
I'm gonna end the video right there. Thanks for watching. Bye!